means that we have of interpreting what is happening in the world today are not adequate. They cannot be understood by reference to known history. We have to ask ourselves whether it is possible to form any idea of what is going on now in the world. We now have to change our attitude towards the invisible world, take it quite differently into account, and you can't do it. This is a characteristic of a great change.
to suffer without achieving the